Hello guys, good morning. I am Santosh Singh, and in today's session we are going to see that how to use getmerge command, how to use setrep command, text command and state command. So we will see these command one by one in this session. So today we are going to see Hadoop HDFS commands part 11. So let's see these things step by step, and welcome to my channel. So how to merge multiple files into one output files? How can we merge multiple files into one file? So let's see how it can be possible. It can be possible by using getmerge command. If we want to merge multiple files into one files, so it can be done by getmerge command. Example is here: Hadoop space fs space hyphen getmerge space hyphen nl. We will see that what is nl. Space slash user slash yt slash cric.txt space slash user slash yt slash foo.txt. These both file is available on HDFS. Space slash home slash yt slash sport.txt. This file is available on local file system. So when we press enter, then it will merge these two files content and put these two file content into this file. So as we are saying that when we press enter, then this is the output, this type output. Added content of these two files into one local file system. So it will add these two file contents into this file. And when we put hyphen nl, it means hyphen nl means it will add a new line between these two content. When we are going to add content of these two file, then it will add the new line between the content of these two files. So for nl, nl is used for adding new lines. This will add new line between content of these two files. So guys, nl is used for adding new line between content of these two files. So like this way we can merge more than one file on HDFS. And we have also seen that we can also merge multiple files using cat command. We have seen these things earlier. But for recall, I put these things again here, that how we can do by cat command. So let's see that we have seen copy last five record of a file to another file on HDFS. How can we copy last five, or how can we copy top five records of a file to another file? Or how can we copy one file content to another file? But here I show that copy last five record to another file. Like this way we can copy top and we can copy the one file content to another file. As we have seen that this will not work. When we are going to copy one file content to another file, and if both file is available on HDFS, then it will not work, because on HDFS we cannot create a file directly. So it will do in two steps. In first step, we will copy this file content to this file. The destination file will be on local file system. So as we are seeing that Hadoop space fs space hyphen cat space, this is the file which is available on HDFS, and after that pipe symbol space tell space hyphen 5, it means it will take the last 5 line of this cricketers.txt file and it will copy to this file which is available on local file system. So like this way we can copy this HDFS file content to local file system, and after copying this content to this local file system we can copy or we can move this content to an HDFS. So here we are able to copy last or bottom 5 record into new file. Now we can copy this local file to HDFS. So like this way, by using these step, we can copy one file content to another file on HDFS by using cat command. But if we want to copy multiple file content, then it will be better that you can use getmerge command. Getmerge command is very simple and it is suitable for merging more than one file content to another file, and in this case content of these two files will not override, it will also separate. It means it will separate, first it will copy content of our first file, after that new line, after that second file content. If there is third file, then again new line and third file content, and put all these content into this file which is available on local file system. So like this way, if when we copy content of these two file onto the local file system, again we can copy this file to HDFS. Like as we know that copy from local hyphen put command or move from local, by using any these command we can copy content of local file system to HDFS. So like this way we see that how to merge multiple files into one files. So now let's see the next things is, so now we are seeing that how to change replication factor of a file. So for changing replication factor of a file, we can use by setrep command. By using setrep command, we can change the replication factor of a file. And what is the syntax for changing replication factor? Hadoop space fs space hyphen setrep space, these both are the option, space or we can use hyphen w space number of replication space path, the file or folder which we want to change replication factor. Like this way we can change the replication factor of a file or folder. So change the replication factor of a file. If path is a directory, then the command recursively changes the replication of all files under the directory tree. Suppose that if we put a directory name here, so it will change the replication factor of all file which is available in that directory. So like this way we can change the replication factor of multiple files also. And what these options, hyphen w means wait until it will not got all the replication, and hyphen r means accepted for backward compatibility means that suppose that file, if there is replication factor is 3 and we want to reduce and we want to do that replication factor as 2 or 1, then we can also do by hyphen r and 2 or 1. So we can do it reverse. So we can do it reverse also. So by setrep we can change replication factor. It means we can increase or we can decrease the replication factor. Hadoop space fs space setrep space 4, and when we press enter, then it will replicate this file. And what we see that it will replicate four replica. If there is no cluster availability, then name node will do when cluster available. Suppose that when we are going to increase the replication and there is no space on system, or there is no block available, or there is no cluster available, then what happens? Then name node will do when the block or when system or when cluster available, then name node will do at that time. Till that time it will store those things on their side, and when the space or block or cluster will available, then it will increase the replication copy. Now let's see the next example. Next example is Hadoop space fs space hyphen setrep space hyphen w space space the number of replication, it means 4, space the file which we want to replicate. So when we press enter, then cursor will wait here until it not got all replication. So as we have seen that when we do not put hyphen w, then what happened? Then it will replicate this copy. And when we type hyphen w, then what happened? Then cursor will wait until all replica will not completed. It means suppose that if there is no space available or no block available for more replication, so it will wait until block or cluster availability, so it will hang. So we should use these things when there is space available. It means it will wait until all things have all replica copy has been completed. We have seen that how to use setrep command with hyphen w and without hyphen w. So now let's see the text command, how we use text command. This is the example of text command, Hadoop space fs space hyphen text space source file, and when we press enter, then output the file in text format. Suppose that this file have any other format, then it will output will display this file into text format. This way we can see a file content into text format. This is for showing content in text format. Now let's see the next things. Next things is state command. State command. So this is the syntax of stat command. Hadoop space fs space hyphen stat space format and space path in state command. So when we press enter, then print statistics about file or directory. This command return the date time when the file was last updated. And this command so now let's see that what are the formats. These are the formats we can use with state command. These are the format we can use with state command. So percentage b, what means of percentage b? File size in byte. It will return file size in byte of this file. Like this way we will see that what is these things. Percentage of f, return types as file, directory or any symbol link. Percentage g, group name. Percentage n, file name. Percentage o, HDFS block size, and the block size return in byte. Percentage r, replication factor. Percentage u, username of owner. It means the owner of that file or folder. Percentage of x and y, so utc date as this format, and percentage capital X and percentage capital Y, so millisecond since January 1, 1917 utc. So we will see these things by using example. So this is the example, Hadoop space fs space hyphen state, and when we put these things, this is the format space, this is the folder name. We want to see the statistics of this folder. Then when we press enter, then it will display this content about this folder. So we can see the statistics of this folder. Like this way, we can see the statistics of any folder or any file which we write here. So as we are seeing that percentage B, it means it will display the size of file, size of this folder. It means this YT folder. This YT folder have this size, and this size in byte. It will display the 6710.8864 bytes. It means it is 64 MB. When we change 64 MB into byte, then it will return this number into bytes. And hyphen F means it will return the file, that what is this file or what is this. So it will return file. But one more thing, there should return a directory. I write here file, might be misprinted. I write here file, but there should return a directory, because this is a directory. So you can check this, that what will return. It should return here directory, because this is a directory. And when we go percentage G, then it will return the group name, that what is the group name of this file. Then the group name of this file is Hadoop. And when we see percentage N, N is the file name, then file name is YT. This is the file name. It means this is the file name YT. And when we press percentage O, then it will return the what? It will return the block size, HDFS block size. And this is the block size in byte. And this is the 128 MB block size. When we change 128 MB, then it will return this number in byte. And this is the replication factor of percentage R. And this is the username of owner. Who is the owner? Who is the username of this owner? What is the username of this owner? This is the root. Root is the owner of, root is the username of owner. And this is the date, which is date times. And this is, and when we type percentage Y, then it will display the date time in UTC, means date time stamp. It will show these things. So like this way, we can see the statistics about this file, this folder. So we can see all about things using Hadoop commands. So this is also a very good commands, statistics. We can see the statistics about any folder by using hyphen stat command. Guys, like this way, today we have seen getmerge command, stat command, text command, and setrep command. So if you face any issue, then you can write me. I will try to answer those things. And thank you so much for sharing your time with me. Thank you so much. Thanks for watching.